One of the dominant sounds of the mountain is the jet stream, the winds that howl around the world between 8 and 9,000 meters. The days when we can climb high are when the jet stream lifts, but when it comes down and catches the summit of the mountain, we have to stay lower down waiting. You're camped in this giant valley, huge snow floor, and these massive walls of snow on three sides, and it's completely still.